Mississippi priest is accused of lying about having cancer to get donations. Federal agents in Starkville say the priest was actually diagnosed with HIV. He reportedly collected donations and spent money on his personal expenses. The Diocese of Jackson is accused of spreading the priest's cancer story to avoid negative publicity. The diocese is reportedly cooperating with agents.